For the next bigger reaction, what we're going to do is we're going to ask the questions a little bit differently. Our goal is to figure out, what do we have to start with to undergo an alpha decay and to end with a stable lead-206 isotope? Your options are here. A through F are at the bottom. G, H, I, J, K, and L are all at the top. Which one is this?